Hey guys, I'm Alexandus, and welcome back to the Deep True Horror Edition. In the last video, I was trying to find a way through this gosh darn maze. And of course, now that I've figured out what I need to do, they're like, hey, guess what? You need a key to open the door. So, I have no idea where a key would even be located in this godforsaken place. I have no clue, because I haven't seen a box to open at all. Like, I haven't seen a single box. Unless it's, like, hidden in the fog or something, I'm not seeing anything. And knowing me and me and my luck, it's been, like, right under my nose the whole time. Alright, let's go back. And the doors, they don't open. Like, I am left-clicking... like, no one's business on these doors. Alright, let's take a closer look at the fog here. Maybe this has been the culprit the whole time. You know, it kind of reminds me, like, complete spoiler alert if you never saw the original Saw, where the key, like, is, like, right there, right at the beginning, and it goes down the drain, they're all, you know... you're like, oh, what was that? In the beginning of the movie, and then in the end you're like... oh, good for you guys! You just completely, you know, had the salvation, your literal key to salvation flushed down the drain in the beginning. Anyways, whatever. So, I don't know where to go. I have no idea. Like, I have zero clue. The puzzle gods are not with me this day. Because I would just brute force my way through the door. Like, I would start kicking it. Like, down, not kicking it, you know what I'm talking about. I don't see a key, I don't see a box, I don't see anything! So this is about to get, like, rage-tastic if I don't find a gosh darn key in a gosh darn minute. Unless this is that perpetual hell that I was talking about involving me and... I thought I was going to be eaten by spiders over and over again or something. I got no idea. Key? Anybody seen a key? Hey, you guys, you seen a key? Oh, where the hell have these boxes been? Where the hell have these boxes been all my life? Was I on the other side? I'm like, hey, this is probably where I need to go. Well, what the hell? You know what? Never mind. Forget it. I'm just going forward. Wait, I gotta... oh, son of a... right? Nope. The other one. Nope, I'm good. I'm good. I know what I'm doing. For some reason, I swear, this looks, like, not as dark, like, from when I played before. I don't know. Like, it seems like it's... oh, I'm sorry. It seems darker than when I played before. That's what I meant. Hey, look! I made it! Let me see what I was raging for. I'm probably gonna find a ghosty goo in here that's gonna be like, hey, I'm gonna ghost rape you and then name him Ghost Banana or something. I don't know. Points if you get the reference, sort of. I'm just so mad about the box. Like, really? Like, wait, this is like the same thing. Sort of. Kind of. Oh, apparently just looking at him just saps your life force. Just, wait a minute. This is the same thing. Okay, so basically it's going to be the same thing in the ghost. Every time I read it. I still don't read it. I didn't read it. I like you. You're a nice ghost and I don't know why people would want to run away from you. As I run away from you. The endless deep, son of a! Oh God! I don't want to touch the boxes if they are boxes. If this is a tunnel in Minecraft, you sir are terrible at digging. I am lost. I hear what sounds like mice or rats or something. Are these even boxes? I don't even know what these are. Click. Nope, nothing. Didn't even matter. That's okay. Apparently this is... We should have just called this the Deep. True Descent into Madness Edition. You know. Showing yours truly! Let's just... You know what? Whee! I wasn't supposed to do that! Ah! All right. Let me see. Oh, we can't jump. There's no jumping here. Ceiling's too low. Someone didn't dig it out. And I don't have a pickaxe to be able to facilitate the digging of the out of the ceiling. So, oh! All right, that's okay. You know what? I'm not gonna let this get to me. I'm not gonna get lost and just get uncontrollably upset. What is that? Is that like a slime? No? Alright, hey look! I found a passageway! This is like some sort of weird creepy door. Oh dear god. I hear wind. So either the ghost is farting, or that's an exit somewhere. That's generally what the wind, the whooshing, means. Oh, good for me. More places to go. Still don't know why I'm here. Oh, whoa, 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 wind. Whoa, if you, I don't know if you saw that, but the whooshing of the wind was trying... Was that a ghost? Did you see that? You guys saw that, right? Where am I going? Anyways, there's a little bit of a cross breeze, apparently. Do I have to jump this? I don't want to jump it. Oh god, I don't want to shimmy either. I don't need to shimmy. I swear I'm seeing eyes down there. Like, I don't even know what. Like something! Like something creepy! Oh wait, do I shimmy over here? Is there some shimmying ability going on? I don't think I need to shimmy that way. Oh god! Alright, note to self, don't try and shimmy. Well, we can try to get a running start. This will be great. Woo! Oh god. Oh, 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 whoa! Slow down! Slow roll! Slow your roll. Whoa, 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 whoa. We're getting shifted. We're getting shifted. Oh, stop it. Getting shifted a little bit. Alright. Oh, a door! Yeah, buddy. Now we're getting places. Now I understand the whooshing. The whooshing is, in fact, a game mechanic. So the whooshing... Oh. Oh, God. There's a headstone. There's a book. I don't know if I want to find out what's in the book. This book contains information about the process of taking a person's soul and using it to sustain another's life. There is now no doubt over the reason why you have been taken here. No doubt, huh? So are you trying to take my soul, or are you trying to sustain my life? Run away! Oh, son of a... Closer to evil, I'm just gonna run now! I don't know where I'm running to! I'm just gonna run! Oh, god dang it! Oh... Stop it! There's, like, little guys running everywhere! I don't even know where I just... Run away! Oh, god, I didn't mean it! Look at them just jumping after me! I don't know where to go! Oh, wait. Oh, spikes! Oh, God, that's not good! Those are spikes! Oh, God. Closer to evil. Okay. Oh, no! Come on! I didn't know you could fall through it. Well, that was crap. All right, let's try this. Stop! Oh, God dang it! I found the spikes again! Go! I am terrible at this. Oh, that's why. There's a little. Stop! 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 No, a little. No, crap! What is that thing? That is like the queen of the spider guys, and it. I don't even know where I'm going with this, but this just hurts. Stop! Stop doing the jumping thing! I just want to escape. don't even. Oh God! Stop! Where do I go? I don't know where to go. I don't understand where I'm going. I don't know. Oh God! Is this where I'm going? Yes! Yes! Screw you! Oh God! This is so rage-tastic. Oh God! Don't touch the spikes. They're infected. You're trying on a pressure plate? What am I doing? Oh God, move them! Oh God, stop! Ow, my pain, my feet, my face, all of it! It all just hurts! You've trodden on a pressure plate. You've trodden on my honor, sir! You've trodden. Oh, I haven't heard that word in so long. Oh, get over there! That looks like a safe spot. They could probably fly. Oh God! Let's go down here. Oh, there's a door. You need a key! Why do I... Found a key! Screw that! Yeah! Oh God, I didn't mean it. Oh God, I didn't mean it. I know what that sound is. That sound is, hey, you might want to run a little bit faster. You might want to just keep on running. Don't even look back because you're going to get not even... You're going to get spider raped! I don't even know what this is so far. Oh God. Where am I going? Where have I been? I don't know. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Oh, I don't want to go down there. That looks diabolical. I don't even know. I don't know. Oh, stop it! Oh God, I fell! And neck snaps as you hit the ground. Oh. Where are these pressure plates you speak of? I don't even know anymore. Wait. I think I just stepped on. Oh God, I know. Oh, I'm sorry. Can I close the door? I mean, I opened the door. We're on the floor. Ah! What are you? I don't even know. Like, I want to say it's a bat, but I don't know. I don't know. I just want to hide in the corner. No anymore. Wait, let's go this way. Key? Is there a key? You looking for a key? Anybody aware of a key? Look for a key. No, I don't want that guy. Key! Now where do I go with this key? Like, I just want to know where to go with the key. I've got no idea. I have no clue. This is, in fact, terrible. Nope, sorry. Oh! Yeah, let's go this way. Yeah, buddy. I like how it said there's no doubt as to why you're here. Well, then tell me! You need a key. Oh, well, I need a key. Hello? Look for a... Oh, this is probably where a ghosty goo is. I don't want to get ghost raped again. Oh, God. I can hear the whispering. Generally, that means ghosty people. Oh God, that was a blank, like a blank ghost. He was normally, oh God, what does that even mean? He was like invisible, I just saw two eyes. Oh, another one, stop, I'm sorry. Oh, key, screw you guys. Oh God, another one, I'm so sorry. I don't know where I'm going! Oh, God. Let me just run this way. Oh, this just sounds freaking lovely! What is this place? Like, I can't... Oh, it's the ether. It's the depths. It's deep. Oh God, I don't want to go. I don't. The Well of Souls. Am I playing Diablo now? I can't see. Oh God. Oh dear Lord. Is this Diablo? Is this back to town? Is that a portal? All right, let's see. This book contains information about the Well of Souls. Any living entity who has their essence placed into the pool will have their life given to another being, thus prolonging the other's life. If the pool is corrupted by dead material, the one who draws the power from the pool will find no sustenance. of souls using dead material. Huh? Dead material. Alright, so... dead material. What is it that... what does that even mean? Anybody? Looking around for some dead material. Not really sure what that even means. Am I dead? Like, we're the little ghost? Oh, you have picked up a dead spider. Oh, that's just lovely. There you go. Okay. Is that what it wants? Here. I'm clicking. Not... oh! You've corrupted some of the well. Okay. The captor has arrived. What does that even mean? Continue to corrupt the well using dead spiders. I only saw the one! Oh, there you are! You're like the I don't know, the leader of all the other ghosty goos. I don't see... oh, hello. You have picked up a dead spider. Perhaps I could just hear... here you go, enjoy! Oh, lovely. Now we're gonna make this a thing. Yeah! What now? Can we just... oh, lovely. Now I'm just gonna get chased all over the GD place. Got a spider. I'm just gonna keep on corrupting the hell out of it. Yeah, what now? Just keep on. Yeah, it's great. Oh, dead spider. There we go. Oh, God! Oh, no! I was so close! Ah! Using dead material. Hi, spider. Oh, here, let me stand here. Go! Alright, now where was the other one? Oh, there it was. The captor has arrived! Good for him! That's really just freaking great. No, no! I guess I got it, I don't even know. Pardon me, bats! Little bat or whatever the hell you are. Spider! Alright, let's just do a little loop-de-loop. Bam! What now? Any more? Oh, sorry, pardon me. Got you. Nope, let's just run it this way! Didn't mean it! My bad! Here. There you go. What now? Oh! Escape! Yes! Get out of here! Just GTFO! Oh! Tell me this is the way out! Door up. Door up. Oh, chair. Nope, nothing. Okay, forget it. Just go. Door. What? Wait, what is in here? Got this. I just need to get out. Oh! We made it! Yes! We made it! You have escaped! Woo! Is that all there is? Do I just frolic and run? Woo! We made it! Your final score is 148. Is that good? I don't know. Is that a good score? How did I get here? Like, I don't even know. Congratulations. That's awesome. For this game being as small as it was of a download, that was really good. Like, a really long game. Oh, look. Alexandus. Alright. So that's it as far as the Deep True Horror Edition. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I know I did. There were some times it was a little frustrating at the one part with the boxes and the keys and like the levers and the gates and all that stuff, but other than that, great game. I mean, kudos to the guy that made the game. So I really suggest that you try it out for yourself and see how you do with it. See if you get a better score than 148. I don't know if that's a good score. So let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And make sure you like the video if you enjoyed it. And if you're not a subscriber, become one today. And remember, guys, you're awesome. I'll see you later.